Hello. Today I'm going to show you how to perform a hard reset on your Apple iPhone XS. If your phone is not responding, or it has a freeze time, or a fail function, you have to go the following steps to get your iPhone back on work again. The hard reset is the first step in troubleshooting. So how we have to perform it? The smartphone in front of you has three buttons. On the left side you can see there are two buttons, and on the top side this is a volume up button. On the downside there is a volume down button, and of course on the right side there is a power button, and we are going to use all of these three buttons later. First step is quick press and release the volume up button, then quick press and release the volume down button, and then go on the other side and press and hold the side button until you can see the Apple logo. Then your phone is rebooting. Let's start. Press volume up, press volume down, and then hold the side button until the Apple iPhone is rebooting. After this, all settings are going to reset, but the inside is not touched. Your memories and your photos, your settings are saved. It's only for the touchpad and rebooting process. Okay, that's easy, and this is the first thing you have to do in troubleshooting. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe me and give me a positive feedback, and I hope to see you again on my channel soon.